Learning is not about facts and information. That's a history lesson. Rather, it's about discovery and about sharing and connecting with other people. Case in point, consider the artist who wants to develop a wonderful painting. First, they have to confront the blank canvas, the unknown, and likewise, the learner has to confront the fact that they have huge blind spots. By getting feedback from other people who can see that which they cannot see in themselves, they begin to open up to new possibility and new ideas that will come from that. Two, learning is not an individual sport. Ultimately, learning is about sharing and connecting with other people and the exponential awareness that comes from that. By sharing our secrets and being more vulnerable, we develop more trust because people begin to see in themselves what you just shared, and that creates opportunities for more learning. If it is true that the speed of our change right now is the slowest it will ever be for the rest of our lives, we've got to become expert learners, and that requires accepting our blind spots and connecting with other people.